I read once somewhere that people who write down their goals and had been proven, you know, had a far greater chance of achieving their goals as opposed to people who would just think about it and think, oh, well, I want to have a nice house or a nice car and a beautiful family, versus the people who actually wrote it down somewhere in a journal or in a Word document, or put it on a poster on the wall.